Jeez, potions are expensive. Gosh. I wish I could get rid of that red question mark next to my name. Thank you. I don't normally stream on Mondays. I normally stream on the weekends because I have nothing to do on the weekends. But today I figured, you know what? I figured, might as well stream the whole Final Fantasy XI. I pretty much love this MMO. Control the camera battle. It's Q and E. Good morning. I've been using the arrow keys to control the camera. Haven't changed my class because I want to continue. I want to continue as a thief. Okay, controlling Final Fantasy 14 with arrow keys. Yeah. I would too. Thank goodness you can use the mouse in 14. The mouse is useless in this game. Also, Q&E controls the character. so weird. Coffee, so I'm ready to just stream. Also, potions. All like 900 gil. Okay, I did get experience. I thought I didn't. Full second there. Yeah, 900. Like 930 something. I have to check again. And I have like 1,000 gil. 1,800. Why do I always aggro Lizzles? Trying to fight one at a time. Healing takes forever. That's what I'm doing right now, is healing. Okay. Also, how's it going, man? I don't normally stream on Mondays. Well, that's good. Thank you. Why did I aggro that other lizard? Come on. That girl has so much range. Look at that. Almost level 20. Should have just put on the bronze armor. That would probably help me a lot. Even though it's revealing. I saw so many people in town, like in Bastok when I logged in. Netflix, stop telling me to return. I will return when I feel like it. It's amazing that people still play this game. It's amazing that people still play Guild Wars, like, not Guild Wars, but like, EverQuest. Still gets expansions for some reason. Yeah. It still gets expansions. I follow both it and EverQuest 2 on Facebook, and both still get expansions. Like, as soon as one expansion comes out, the next expansion is announced. And it also has a subscription, but it's free to play. I don't know what came out first, EverQuest 1 or this game. Gosh. Alright. I was told yesterday that I should go to the dunes. Last time I played EverQuest 1, people were still in it. I stopped playing it when I saw the subscription, because I didn't want to pay it. It was like 15 bucks. Level 20! And I don't know where to go to get a mount. So yeah, you probably didn't hear me say it yesterday since you went to bed. There's no Lollafels, but there is another race called Tau Tau that'll practically like Lollafels. They're short. There's a cat goal, of course. There's not that many races to choose from. Or that many classes. But they're all like second classes. I've learned my lesson not to fight the Thunder Elemental. I am still too weak. I'm yawning. Yeah. Thank you. I'd show you what, like, the different character types, but I'd have to pay an extra. I don't think I can fight this guy. He has a great sword. I'm going to eat some animal cookies. Oh, it really does. combat's so good. It's not like Final Fantasy 14. It's not as engaging as that, but man, it... Something about it. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, something about this game just makes me come back and play it, you know? Like, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the music? Thank you. Like, I have no idea where to go, and yet I'm just adventuring. I'm just exploring. I hate that I'm leaving all these treasure chests out here. Get to the next zone. There we go. Oh, come on! Really? Oh, come on! Thank you. Look at all this. Look at these people. This guy here is a new player. That's how much a potion is. And I have only 1,000. I think I need to grind more. What do you think, man? I can't beat a giant creature like the Tremor Wham. I somehow aggroed it while I was fighting a weak old enemy. And I couldn't go to the next zone because I was already in battle. I think that's the protector of the zone line. So I might have to grind up to level 50 or 100. Like I might have to get to max level just to get through that, maybe. I don't know. It seems like it. Thank you. 10,000 full blast gauntlets. Gosh. Yeah. Seems like this game wants you to find a lot. Plus, I'm not using the trust system. I should use the trust system. Maybe that will help me. Then again, I am going full on Kirito. If he was a wogue. These animal cookies are really good. Alright, I'll go back to the highlands and I'll grind off of Mist Lizards then. These streams have just been me exploring, doing the same thing, so it's not so sure if it's enjoyable to watch. It's enjoyable for you, okay. That makes me feel better. Adventure of some description. I never thought that I would be this involved with this game. Like, I've always wanted it, But you know, like, I really wish I played this kind of back in 2002. But then again, it would have taken forever, and I would not have been able to pay off the subscription. Right now, you're just staring at my character's butt. Booty. Shoveling snow again. We had a lot of snow fall last night. There's like a couple of inches out there. Like two or three. There's a lot. A lot of snow. There's no way I'm going to the pawn shop today. Even so, I don't play the PS3 much anymore. So, what games would I get? I need to tell my case manager I bought this game and there's no refunding it. There's literally no refunding this game. Not after all, like, not after, like, setting up an account and paying the character slot. Seriously, paying off a character slot? That is something I don't understand. But it is an oldie MMO. So, tiny tree. Oh. Let me summon Schloss. Let's get a party going. Hey, Shadow Shower, welcome back. Back for more Final Fantasy, yep. Go get them. Thank you. I have no idea where to go. I'm in the Highlands, I'm trying to get to the Dunes because that's where I was told to go. I have a party. I'm level 21 because I've been grinding. Can I unsummon? Should we go into Kufa? Wait, hang on. You want me to summon Shantotto? I should be going to Kufim? Where's that? I've been trying to get to the dunes. Okay. Yeah, I'm in the Highlands right now. Okay, so I have to go to the Marshlands. Moosland, Berry Fields, then Juno. Okay, so go to the Marshlands. Instead of the Dunes. Okay. It's good that you're in my chat telling me where to go, because I would have no idea. I think I'm good on having a party here with me. I mean, I'm using slash map to look at a map, so. I do think I summoned the white party members. So I'd have to resummon them once I get to the next area. Where do I go to get the amount? Since I'm at the, I believe, white level to get a mount. Alright, man. So the destination is Juno. Highlands, then marshlands, then blueberry fields. Oh. Oops. Alright. I figured out the Camatoni. So is Juno like a city? Is that a dungeon? When do I get into the false dungeon? Just keep on going northeast. Just keep on going the direction. What? Ow. Just follow the road. I'd sing follow the yellow brick road, but I don't sing. Nor is this a yellow brick road. Okay. My party members are too OP. to put these animal crackles up. It's still snowing. So, Shadow Shawa, how long have you been playing Final Fantasy XI? I'm curious. I'll just call you Shadow. Who's on Baby Fields? Okay. Also, how do I get rid of the question mark? Go to text now. Okay. guess I'll fight. Now I'm getting experience. Now I'm getting a lot of experience. Stop moving! spellcaster's doing the most damage. Damn! Gosh! Damn! Getting a lot. Ooh, hell yeah, potions. I'll take those. Thank you. then. So, I'm level 25. Am I allowed to be this level at this point? I haven't even made it to Juno yet. Am I making a mistake of grinding too much? I haven't even made it to the first dungeon at all. Is this allowed? I feel like I shouldn't be at this level, but I keep on fighting enemies. I have a party. I feel like this is my main party for the entire game. Does my party level up as I level up? Because I don't know. I don't have a map for this area. Thank you. Just follow the road. Guess I'm in the white area if I'm getting 2,000 experience. Why am I trapped?
Thank you.
That looks white. That looks like I'm supposed to go to the white. That looks like the white place, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, level Juno. Okay, cool. I thought I was going the wrong way. I need new armor. I'm gonna see if I can get new armor. I'm tired of keeping the beginner novice, like the novice armor. Joseph! Thank you. Ah, there's a... Every Final Fantasy has a Cid. Of some kind. Put their hands out when there's something sparkly falling from the sky. They don't get that. Thank you. Chocobo!
Ah!
Just so I don't have to walk all the way back. A long trek. Look at these little guys. Gosh! Look at how expensive all this is! I can't buy any of this, I only have like 3,000. What about you? Oh, auction house. I'm not doing that. Thank you.
Ooh.